Today I'm servicing my Ring One doorbell. You can get this doorbell at Best Buy, Lowe's, Home Depot, various other places. It costs about $100. It's the entry level one, but it offers the best video footage and resolution. And also, in order, if you don't have a compatible transformer, which means that when you hook up the two wires after you have checked for 8 to 24 volts and it doesn't work, then you can buy this Ring chime. And you could change the tone of the chime and stuff like that and those kind of things and make it personable to yourself. So that's just one of the things, dude. It's not very hard to install it. And if you're a person like myself, they get a lot of packages. You get a lot of packages at your home for yourself and other family members. It's a great thing to do. It's a good thing to do. And so I would strongly recommend that you get one because it allows you to look, have video surveillance at your home, and along with your cameras, and someone comes to your door, you get in real time footage, what the person, the vehicle, and everything like that looks like. And so that's just a good thing to do. You never can have too much security in this day and time. You can't. So I'll get that thing charged up, get all of it charged up. It usually takes about between 2 to 4 hours for it to fully charge up. And that's the reason why you want to get the compatible transformer, so that the transformer will slowly charge the battery and you won't have any problem out of it. If I'm thinking of upgrading to the Pro, because the Ring Pro is hardwire only. And so what that does is it will allow you to be able to not have to charge the battery, anything like that. And it's the best way to go. It's about a little over $200, but that's what I would do. Have a great one.